years later, we found out his mother's life was chaotically erased. The experiments happened at the Fowler Memorial Institute in Montreal. Electroshock therapy used both of the LSD. The technique called psychic driving. The subjects were forced into a coma for days and placed messages on a loop.
Isn't it the most serious childhood of the time hiding in the physical room? Hush, yeah, got stuck in. Who do you think you are? And if you say that you're